Welcome to our CLIL classroom. This is where it all begins.
The Cambridge Book. And then, name five ways you can adapt authentic materials for CLIL learners. You've got your material, you're planning your lesson. Yeah. How do you decide what activity to do?
The material we use has been written and designed by the British Council and has been adapted by the trainers, specifically for teachers in Italy. This activity is a communicative activity which we use to revisit subject-specific language.
Okay, ready? Ladies, when you're ready, you can go. This is a race. That's right. So first of all, find the one with the loop game. Who has the one with the this one? Okay, so Olga begins. Okay.
She has the starts the one.
Okay, right. Right. Now you have to listen carefully and think, have you got that definition of the loop game? Read them out, listen carefully, and decide together whether that is the definition. Okay? Is that clear?
Another communicative activity which is very popular with our teachers is the hot seat activity. In this lesson, our student Annalisa takes on the role of Leonardo da Vinci. Setting up the pyramid discussion and discussing how it can be used for different subjects across the curriculum.
So the next question is,